We need a stick-up man, you know one?
Hey, Tommy, this stuff keeps you sharp, man. Woo! I could be your stick-up man. Stick him up!
You ain't a stick-up man, you're an idiot. Now get yourself a drink and shut up.
Hey, get out of my way! Yeah, ow.
Relax.
Cam, what do you think?
Well, the best shooter in this town is a guy named Cassidy.
Is that so?
Yeah, a military guy, or thinks he is. I doubt he was ever in the army, but he certainly knows how to get a hold of guns. He'll be down at the shooting range.
Come on. I need that.
Get off me!
I flunked school because I'm hardcore.
Cassidy?
Why?
I'm looking for a man who can handle a gun. On this setup, I'm not too convinced.
Son, I can shoot a fly off your head at 80 feet.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I learned it in the army.
Fly shooting real popular in the army? Glad I don't pay tax.
You trying to be funny, kid? Let's shoot!
Live ammunition! Aim! 3, 2, 1, fire!
Get hit a barn door!
Aim! 3, 2, 1, fire! Aim! 3, 2, 1, fire! Area clear!
So, do you want to do me a favor and help me put together a job?
Son, you better get your fancy talking and big ideas and shove them where there ain't no sun. You can't shoot nothing!
Heavy on the culos, you know what I mean, man?
Nothing like her in the whole world.
I mean.
Yeah. She's right on time. I'm on the case. Pick up the phone. No time to waste. She got the beat. It is a little bit coming your way.
Raise my fantasy, Mr. Lieutenant.
We need a stick-up man, you know one?
Hey, Tommy! Tommy, this stuff keeps you sharp, man. Woo! I could be your stick-up man. Stick him up! Stick him up!
You ain't a stick-up man, you're an idiot. Now get yourself a drink and shut up.
Hey, get out of my way! Yeah. Ow.
Relax.
Cam, what do you think?
Well, the best shooter in this town is a guy named Cassidy.
Is that so?
Yeah, a military guy, or thinks he is. I doubt he was ever in the army, but he certainly knows how to get a hold of guns. He'll be down at the shooting range.
You got hit a barn door!
3, 2, 1, fire! Aim! 3, 2, 1, fire!
So, you want to do me a favor and help me put together a job?
Son, after shooting like that, if you asked me to be your wife, I'd say yes.